Evandy, have you seen our guest artist yet? All right, thanks.
Whoa. This interest is for National Symphony Orchestra musicians only. I'm the production manager for the NSO, and I don't recognize either of you. Are you new? Well, then I'm going to need to see a photo ID. Are you serious? This doesn't look legitimate to me. I'm going to call Nurit Bar-Joseph, the concertmaster of the NSO, for confirmation. Hold on. Hi, Nurit.
Hi, Terrell.
Yeah, so I have these two people who say they're part of the orchestra. I was wondering if I showed them to you. Can you just verify them for me?
Sure.
Great, thanks.
I've never seen them in my life.
Great. Thank you, Nurit. Appreciate it.
You bet.
Bye. She has no idea who you are, so you're going to have to leave. So you're not leaving? Okay. Look, I can call John Andrea Nozeda, the music director in Italy. This guy. All right. Ciao, maestro. Come va? This is Daryl from the orchestra.
Ciao, Daniel.
Yeah, I was wondering, I've got these two people here who say they're in the orchestra, and I was just wondering if you could verify it for me?
Absolutely.
Great. Grazie, maestro. Ciao.
Ciao.
Yeah, he doesn't know you. And that means you have to leave. Now. You're not leaving. Okay. And I'm calling security. Security! Security! Imposters on the plaza! Imposters on the plaza! I can see you. I can still see you. I can't believe it. I can see you. Now I gotta find them.
Is ballet? To you, ballerinas? You're early. No one tells me anything. Studio K. I just dropped it off the stool, right?
Yeah.
This is the weirdest ballet I've ever seen. If somebody just named the studio normal, like even 1, 2, 3 would have... Have you ever seen a ballerina play a piece?
I'm going to be right down there. There isn't a staircase. Why isn't there a staircase? But I'm going to be right down as soon as I find one. And I'm calling security right now. Security!